Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. In this video I tell about how to download Dave C++ in Windows 10 step by step. Let's start. Step 1. First you go to your browser and type Dave C++ and click on first link. Step 2. You will direct to ThoughtPod website and your C++ download will start automatically. Click on Save button to save. By default, it is saved in Downloads folder. After the download completes, go to the save.exe file and click on it to run. The installer will ask you a language to select. Select English and click on OK. Then screen for license agreement will appear. Click on I agree to proceed further. In this step, you can see different components of Dave C++ that will be installed with this package. Just click on Next button. Click on Install button. In the next screen, installation begins. Now, Dave C++ is installed successfully on your Windows. Select Run Dave C++ to run it and click on Finish button. Now your Dave C++ ready to use. Thanks for watching this video. Please like the video, subscribe the channel and share with your friends. Goodbye.